Unity is here. The much-anticipated port of Realm seems to finally be happening. It's a very exciting time. I know we all have a lot of hopes and expectations about what Unity will bring. And what a better time than now to talk about some new ideas for Realm. These are not necessarily things that I want to see with Unity. I know that would be too much to ask. This is literally just a brainstorming session. There are no bad ideas here. That being said, let me know in the comments just how much these ideas suck, and also what are your own wacky ideas for Realm. Let's get right into it at number 1, dual wielding. The ultimate way to maximize DPS, but it comes with a cost. Your armor or robe can now be swapped out for another weapon. This would drastically increase DPS and decrease your defense, making the stakes incredibly high. That 200 damage shot from Son of Arachna that usually hits you 145, now you're taking the full 200. But on the flip side, you can now do twice the damage, and maybe there would be some debuffs for the offhand weapon, like it only delivers 75% of the damage that it would in the primary slot. I just think it would look really cool to have two streams from two different weapons coming out of your character at once, and I don't know, a lot of other RPGs have dual wielding. Why not Realm? Number 2, a healing dungeon. Realm is a simple game. Dodge the bullets, shoot the boss, but not in a healing dungeon. In this scenario, the player is constantly losing health, like the floor is lava or tearing frost or something, so you're continuously hemorrhaging HP. The boss is shooting at you the whole time, but instead of damaging you, the shots heal you, totally turning the status quo on its head. It is now necessary to collect the shots from the boss to stay alive. I have no idea as to the story of this dungeon, like why the boss is healing you. Maybe it's Gil from the Guild Hall, and he's constantly throwing out healing shots, and instead of damaging him, the players have to damage a cage that he's trapped in. I don't know the specifics. I just like the idea of reversing the usual way the game is played. Number 3, ultra rare items. I'm not talking about Jug, or Sea Dirk, or even Bulwark. I'm talking about items that are so rare, only one player in the whole game can have them at a time. Once someone gets one of these ultra rare items, that item won't drop again until the player dies with it. Realm is about getting that rare loot, and it doesn't get any rarer than individual items. I'm thinking one of each kind, so like one staff, one sword, one shield, one robe, one heavy armor, and one ring to rule them all. That wouldn't have to be a totally new item design. They could just be reskins of the new tops, but like with +2 attack and maybe a character glow or something like that to distinguish them. And most importantly, they will drop in this beautiful black bag. Anyone who gets this knows they have truly gotten something special, something one of a kind. As a bonus, I've got one more idea for you. A Halloween event. Priests and Necros have been kind of trod upon as classes with the introduction of pets diminishing their utility. This idea is for a Halloween event, one night a year, on which the tables will turn. On Halloween night, all the spooky themed dungeons, UDL, Cemetery, Manor, Tomb, Library, and Shitans, all have a new status effect inflicted upon the minions and bosses inside. Zombie. Zombie makes all the enemies totally immune to normal attacks. The only way to kill them is with kindness or healing. Like I said before, I love ideas that turn things on their head. Now the priest becomes a walking spell bomb, his tome a great source of damage. The necro has a regular spell bomb in his skull, and for one night, the healing classes get to dish out some punishment. Anyway, that's all I've got for you guys. In the comments, let me know your own ideas for Realm, and also why none of mine will ever work. Alright, take care.